Yeah. Yeah. Ayo, the things I've seen in life will make you choke by surprise. Like an aborted fetus in a jar that opened its eyes, provoking my demise and leave your spirit broken inside. Like the feeling of 50 million people hoping you die. And niggas wonder why my heart is full of hatred and anger. Cause some bitch killed my firstborn son with a coat hanger. I strangled out the pain until my soul was empty and cold. Crippled and worthless, so I thought that it could never be sold. My mother told me that placing my faith in God was the answer. But then I hated God cause he gave my mother cancer. Killing her slow like the feds did to the Black Panthers. The genesis of genocide is like a pagan religion, carefully hidden, woven into the holidays of a Christian. I had a vision of nuclear holocaust on top of me, and this is prophecy, the words that I speak from my lungs. The severed head of John the Baptist speaking in tongues like Che Guevara. My soliloquies speak to a gun. Pain is slow motion like trees that reach for the sun. Nigga, the preaching is done. Cause I don't got a DJ like Reverend Run. I curse the life of any man who kills benevolent ones. I never asked to be the messenger, but I was chosen to speak the words of every African slave dumped in the ocean, stolen by America, tortured, buried, and frozen. Written out of the history books your children are holding, internally bleeding, cold-blooded, stripped of emotion. I go through the motions, but there's no life in my eyes. It's like I'm hooked up to a respirator waiting to die. Hooked up to the fucking chair, waiting to fry. Soothing electrocution, currently used in my execution. Producing thoughts at the speed of light, burning confusion. I'm losing my sight, breathing is tight, the evening is white. I made my peace with the Lord, and now I stand on his right. Death is another part of life. These are my last words. I'm having difficulty breathing, dying on the inside, internally bleeding. Angel of death dragging me away while I'm sleeping, watching my world crumble in front of me, searching for meaning. These are my last words. I'm having difficulty breathing, dying on the inside, internally bleeding. Angel of death dragging me away while I'm sleeping, watching my world crumble in front of me, searching for meaning.